Would you have, you'd have 400 kids running cross country, wouldn't you?
Oh, no doubt about it. No doubt about it. And, you know, when Andrew Valman ran for Seton Hall, he was a cross country runner. He finished dead last in nearly every race, but he ran 44-point world record mile relay leadoff leg. Cross country is tremendous for all events.